Hello everyone. I'm going to show you how to take apart an Xbox 360 console. Well, first you want to start off by taking out all of the cords that are hooked up to it, or the wires, such as the HDMI cable, the power supply, Ethernet cable, wireless adapter, or whatever. So once you have that undone, you just want to take out any memory units, such as the hard drive, or any of these things, or any USBs. Alright, now you got all that done, you want to take off the faceplate. Alright, now that you have the faceplate off, you want to take off the side plates. And if you look closely on the sides, you'll see some notches. Alright, so once you poke the notches, it should just pop right out. Alright, that's out, and it should just pop right out. Notice how I have all this dust in here. This is the first time I've taken this Xbox apart, but I've taken many others apart. You can see that these little notches right here, these little locks, yours might tend to break, but since I did this really carefully and I used a tack here, you want to poke it. You have to put a light into it and poke it. Alright? Then you just want to do that with the other side where the hard drive was. Alright, since it's not coming out easily, I'm going to have to poke it. Better light quality, alright?
Dusty.
Alright, so I'm going to find all the notches. Alright, there's one. There's one. And there should be three on each side. Oh, I just ripped mine out. And it's really dusty in here. Alright, so next you want to start off by, you'll see four clamps here. Oh, sorry about that, folks, but you might have a sticker here or a sticker here. My sticker's here. Alright, so if you currently have a warranty on this Xbox, this is going to void your warranty. Sorry about that, but my warranty came up about 2.5 years ago, so I'm just going to rip it. I don't really care. Alright, so now what you want to do is take a flathead screwdriver, a small one is what I'm using, and just pop those things up. Pop them bad boys up, yo. Yo, there. Now flip it upside down so that these little rubber things here are looking straight up. Straight up. Alright. Hear me? Now flip it over and you'll see a bunch of these little notch holes. Poke this thing down in there. Poke it. Eventually you'll hear a pop. Slowly. Well, I think it just broke it, but alright, now you can notice that it is really dusty in here. Get me a effing dust mask. Woo! Alright, so you see how dusty this is right here. Alright. So this is the top again. Bottom. Alright. You're going to need a Torx 15 screwdriver, alright? You're going to want to take out the one right between the axes here, the one right 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 here, and that should be it. They're really long screws, by the way. I'm pretty sure that you need a Torx 10, that's what I would prefer, but since I don't really have a Torx whatever I need, actually Torx 8 works just fine. So use a Torx 8 on that crap, yo. And I'll show you how long these screws are. They're this long. You see? Alright, and there should be, I think, 8. My bad, yo, there's 6. Alright, so you got all 6 of them out. You're going to want to rip off, don't rip it off. Just get this thing off right here. Right here. It should just pop right off, alright, folks? But see, mine's having some technical difficulties. You might want to take a screwdriver underneath this, and it should just pop right off. So we're going to sit that right aside. Now we're going to flip it back over, and it just comes right off, just like that, and it's really dusty in here again. Alright, so you're going to have this metal plate, which is going to be attached to the plastic plate, which is the outside. Alright, so you're going to notice how dusty it is in this Xbox, yo. Alright, so this is how you take apart an Xbox, alright? If you want to take out the disc tray, you're going to have some metal tape on the front here, alright, folks? Just cut that just like that. That disc tray should just slide right on out of there, smooth as a baby's butt. Just unhook the black and the white wire. Very dusty. If you want to take out the fan, pull that out. There you go. Then you got that fan. Alright. Well, that's the fan vent, I guess. And this is the fan I'm about to take out. Without trying to break the thing. Alright. Then you're going to have these two notches up here. So I'm just going to pry those open with a screwdriver, a flathead screwdriver. Do both sides. And that just comes right out there. You could also take this thing off here. If you're trying to change some LEDs on here. Up to you. But yeah, stay tuned for my next video on how to take out the motherboard out of the casing, alright? Thank you.